Stinky Taco Lady is a local food truck that my mom started 12 years ago. We started at the Saturday morning market in downtown St. Pete, and we transitioned 5 years ago to a food truck. We do tacos, we do a lot of fresh seafood, which we do source locally, nachos, quesadillas. Our point of view is Ameri-Mex. It's not necessarily traditional, but we've had a really good response so far.